Jemma Reekie, having a tough program but doing a double. Already the first goal is in. How was the race?
Oh, it was amazing. It never went to plan at all, but I just kept my cool. Knew I had a lot in me, and I knew once I went, I just had to commit and make it to the line. Yeah.
You're training also with Laura Mura. Did she give you any advice?
She always just says go get them, and every time I get that text, I smile. And I know how hard we work together, and I knew my positives and what I'm good at. So yeah, just a lot of confidence comes from training with Laura.
You still have to do the 1500 meter final, but which event is your favorite? 800 or 1500?
Definitely the 15. I love using my racing brain, and I thrive off championship racing, and that's what I love about it. And my happiest is when I'm doing a few more laps.
The tactical part of the 1500 meters, is what you like?
Yeah, definitely. I love using racing brain, and yeah, I just love racing, and now it's a good race to race. So.
What will you do to recover and prepare well for tomorrow?
I'll be straight off into recovery, get massage, get an early bed, yeah, get ready for tomorrow.
Is there something you always do for a race which brings you luck?
No, I don't have any lucky things, because I don't like, in case anything goes wrong, I just tell myself to go out and do my best, and that's what I do every time.